facing today is the coming swarm of murder hornets. Scientists will not say if these swarms lean Republican or Democrat in their attacks. We'll be sure to keep you updated on this, or not. In other news, the U.S. government is confirming that, yes, UFOs do in fact exist. When asked for comment, a Pentagon spokesman said, quote, "This is a load of malarkey." Our top story tonight is a growing concern that concerts, especially country shows, may not return till at least 2028. One governor is quoted saying, "It is highly unlikely that we'll see concerts anytime soon."
What we need is a few more cowboys.
Over there. Just a girl born in Dixie, washed in the flood, raised down the bank, the Mississippi mud. She always had a thing about falling in love with a bad boy. He didn't see it all coming, her daddy never dreamed she grew up that fast. Y'all know what I mean, it's the way girls get when they turn 17, kind of.
Her rocks off, watching Desperate Housewives. My daddy works his ass off, paying Jesus can smile, you spill a cup of coffee and make $1 million. A customs cut a dog with an aerosol can. You don't bet, man, that's gonna hit the shame. Flammer getting bigger, Jesus getting smaller. You spill a cup of coffee, you make $1 million. A customs cut a thug with an aerosol can. Shoot, don't fit, man, shit's gonna hit the fan.
That's us, that's right. Gotta love this American ride.
Yeah. Sing it.
Talk about me, wanna talk about I, wanna talk about Welcome to Murphy's. Yeah. I'm looking around in here. I'm thinking there's a bunch of people here that's tired of this two-year-old shit show going on right now. I don't see any masks. What the fuck's wrong with y'all? Did y'all get vaccinated 10 times or what? They tried to make us wear a mask to eat lunch. I'm shitting you. I can't believe y'all didn't vote that governor out. What the? Y'all like him? Hey, I got people on both sides of the fence, and a lot of them live out here, attorneys and publicists and everything, and they hate him. I tell you what, they hate him. I don't know how he got reelected. I don't know how y'all let him in. Anyway, not my shit, I'm just saying. So our next guest on the show is... Everybody drinking, having a good time at Murphy's now. All right, so... I got a whole bunch of shit. For 28 years, I've been writing all these songs and doing all this stuff. I got a whole bunch of shit I can do. I don't know how long we got, but I got a whole bunch of shit to cover. And I do. How about a nice round of applause for Cripple Creek? I never go anywhere in the whole world for 25 years without the Great Easy Money Band. They're here tonight in Murphy's, California. Somewhere in the audience from the San Francisco 49ers Stadium is my super fan, Greg. Greg, where are you, Greg? Where's Greg? There's Greg. Greg picked me up. I was golfing at Pebble Beach a couple years ago during the shit show. And the director of golf at Pebble Beach took me up to a Rolling Stones concert, and he picked me up, and he was wearing a Toby Keith shirt. So. He's here tonight, and we just like to recognize you, Greg, you asshole. How you people in the back? Y'all rocking it back there? I want to do a song for all the girls in Murphy's, California tonight that are drinking. Dance, whiskey girls, dance. Yeah, don't mind, baby, look good in them blue jeans, tied on the top and belly button ring. Tattoo somewhere in between. She's only serving for me. Yeah, we're going out dancing. She's ready tonight. So damn good looking, boy, that ain't even right. And when the bartender says for that lady, what's it gonna be? I tell him, man, she ain't in the wine and rose. Yeah, this week's a turn. Stand a thousand sips of champagne. No cream on no margarita. Just in a little good burning tequila. Something a little more red.
Toast. If you got something to drink, water, whiskey, moonshine, hold them up there. Let's go. You ready? I'm going to salute, first of all, I want to salute all the first responders who put up all that shit for about 20 months. Let's drink to all the first responders. Come on, let's drink that. I especially want to drink to the Blue, the Highway Patrol, the Sheriff's Department, the police force. They took a fucking beating. Let's drink to them. I want to drink to the mightiest fighting force on planet Earth, the United States military. They're here tonight. Hold them high in there and repeat after me. Say whiskey for my men.
Beer for my
Somebody got shot, somebody got abused, somebody blew up a building, somebody sold a car, somebody got away, somebody didn't get too far. They never get too far.
Escape from my man.
We got a couple directions we can go here. We can just keep pushing these big old 4 and 5 week number ones out, or we can take a little sidetrack. I wrote all these songs, and I was a young songwriter in the 90s. I had 7 or 8 number ones. Does anybody listen to country music in the 90s? Where?
Right here.
Wow, no fucking college kids here? I'm smelling weed. Who's smoking weed? I'm downwind. I don't know. Boy, it smells good.
Never smoke Willie with weed again.
Makes me hungry. All right. So, I had a bunch of number ones in the 90s. And should we cover them or? All right. So instead of doing all of them, I did a little medley for you. If you really want to hear them, I'll do them for you right now. All right, cool. It's for all you people that were listening to country music. Turn left at the old hotel. The whisper of fire must tune Willie down the chain since I've been gone. I used to be my way home. They pay the road through the neighborhood. I guess the county finally fixed it good. It was getting rough. Someone finally complained enough. Somehow
Everything is written inside.
So I recorded this song about 7, 8, 9 years ago. I was in the studio and my partner at my label walked in one day. I was cutting this song. It was like the 10th song on the album. He goes, "Why are you cutting that song?" I go, "Because I want to." He goes, "Radio's never gonna play that." I said, "I don't give a fuck if it's fucking." Hey, so check it out. So we had kind of advanced in the technology area where we kind of could do shit on the internet instead of having to go to radio. So I went to New York because I was going on a European tour. I do 22 cities in Europe. So I dropped off in New York City and I hit a couple of them morning shows and I just busted this song out. I went to Europe 30 days. I came back and everybody goes, "Dog, you got a big hit." It's called Red Center Cat. Anybody got one in Murphy's tonight? Solo Cup is the best receptacle for barbecues, tailgates, fairs, festivals. You, sir, do not have a pair of testicles. You prefer drinking from glass. Hey, Red Solo Cup is cheap and disposable. 14 years they are decomposable. And unlike my home, they are not foreclosable. And Freddie Mac, kiss my ass. Red Solo Cup, I feel you up. Let's have it. Proceed to party, proceed to party. Now I really love how you're easy to stack, and I really hate how you're easy to crack and the beer runs down in front of my back. Well, that, my friend, is quite yucky, but I have to admit that the ladies get smitten and murdered. Now sharply my first name is written on you with a Sharpie. When I get to hitting on now, I'm gonna help me get lucky. I feel you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. I love my Red Solo Cup. I feel you up. Proceed to party.
Proceed to party.
Proceed to party.
Proceed to party.
I've seen you in blue and I've seen you in yeller. Only you red will do for this feller. If you be the abbot to my Costeller. You are my fruit to the loom. Hey, Red Solo Cup. You're more than just plastic, more than amazing, more than fantastic. Believe me, I'm not the least bit sarcastic. When I hold you up, California, and proudly say, Red Solo Cup. You got us through the 20 months of COVID, and you're still getting us through. I'm surprised they even still make the other colors. Thank you. to be our friend. Sing it! Song, right? Everybody know it? You people in the back with us, right? I'm gonna count you in, we're gonna sing it, but you know what? I don't care what they say in San Francisco tonight, what's going on here tonight. I don't care what they say in LA. Las Vegas. I want people in Dallas, Texas to go, what in the fuck's going on in Murphy's tonight? Some redneck songs right now, so step out and take it. She said, I've seen you here before. I've been here a time or two. She said, hello, my name is Bobby Joe. Now me and my twin sister, Betty Lou. Yeah, we're both feeling kind of horny tonight. You're the only cowboy in this place. Hey, if you're up for a naked rodeo, we'll put a Northern California smile on your face. I said, girls, I ain't as good as I once was. I got a few years on me now. Yeah, there was a time. Really holds one down. But if you need some love tonight, I might have just enough. I ain't as good as I once was. Not as good once as I ever was. Once is all it takes if you get it right the first time. Best friend Dave, I've known him since we were kids at school. Last night he had a few shots, got in a tight spot, hustling a game of pool with a couple of redneck boys and a great big bad biker man. I heard David kill across the room. Anybody how about I? I said, Dave, I ain't as good as I once was. I'm here. she'll throw a few back, talk a lot of smack, drink a lot of Jack. Sometimes I get bulletproof. Don't ever come to me now. I never come in love. If I ain't as good as I once was, but I'm as good as I ever was. May not be good as I once was, but I'm as good one time. I ever was. Hey baby, right after Sports Center goes off, you're still awake, I'll take you to the bonus round. You got that going for you. Smokers and boozers, we got yuppies, we got backers, thirsty hitchhiker, girl next door dress up like a movie star. We got cowboys, we got truckers, broken hearted fools and suckers. We got hustlers, we got fighters, early birds and all-nighters. The veterans talk about their battle scars.
you twice, baby, treat me. Well, she just said yes, in a million minute and every tight knot. I'm wasn't in it, just stole a kiss and he run away. He never hung his hat on Kitty's place. What you say? Should've been a cowboy. Should've learned to rub a knife. Put my sexy to ride my pony on the cattle drive. Stealing the young girl's heart. Kiss that Jean Rose. Singing those campfire songs. Should've been a cowboy. Sidekick with a funny name, running wild through the hills chasing Jesse Jane. And hanging up on the brink of danger, rocking shotgun for the Texas rain. Oh, young man, haven't you been told? California's full of whiskey and women and gold. Keeping out all night beneath the desert star.
Yeah.
always a perfect one in the Battle of Victoria. So under your number I will call. We'll be right back. head. It looked like a cliff to find some satisfaction. Let's talk, you say. Roller, he's out of Detroit. He lives in Texas now. Y'all know who he is, but he's fighting a COVID battle. He's about 74 or 5 years old. He influenced all of us growing up playing guitar. And I want to do a tribute with Easy Money Band for dirty ass Uncle Ted Nugent tonight. He didn't love her, their mother, everything to everyone. I'm up and at 'em bright and early. I'm all business in my suit, and I'm dressed up for success. My head down to my boots. I don't work for money. Got bills that I can't pay, and I don't do it for the glory. I just do it anyway. Providing for our future is my responsibility. And I'm damn good on the pressure, being all that I can be. I can't come in sick on Mondays when my weekend's been too strong. I'll work straight through a holiday, sometimes all night long. And bet that I'll stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. I'm solid, then I'm steady, and I'm true down to my code. Star mom here tonight. Robin Ornsby's here tonight. Private first class J.D. Ornsby Atkins. He was killed in action 4/28/07. He was the first Australian citizen lost fighting for the U.S. Army, and his mother's here tonight. And American girl, American guys will always stand up and salute and always recognize when we see old glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our head. My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye and he flew the flag out in our yard. Till the day that he died, he wore my mother, my brother, my sister and me to grow up and live forever in a land of the free. His nation that love has fallen under attack. A mighty sucker punch came blind him from somewhere in the back. Since we could see clearly through our big black eye, man, we lit up your ass like a 4th of July. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name top of his fist and a statue of a Liberty's got it shaking in her fist. The paper will fly. Justice we be served, battle will rage, and the good guys will win every time you rattle their cage. Man, you be sorry that you mess with my USV. Cause we'll put up a banner.